to play a G minor in second inversion on the top set of strings, I have my middle finger on the 7th fret on the 3rd string, and I have my ring finger on the 2nd string on the 8th fret, and back on the 6th fret on the top string I have my forefinger. Your chord should sound like this.